boy gots to do to get me a sword like that?
Stinks of piss and vodka. Off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Work to do here. Quite a lot.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Yeah. Cenobite.
Tracks lead back to the village. Bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
Leather, Nordling.
Here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Mum don't let us talk to strangers. Your mug.
Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right?
Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Fine. I'll agree to that. If you swear to stop playing with fire. Fail to do that and I'll come back, and someone will get hurt.
Of course, Master Witcher. I swear on me dead mum.
Your gold, and here's to your health. Down with the Black Ones and non-humans alike.
Couldn't track your arsonist down. Sorry about that.
Damn shame. Well, the Black Ones might catch him eventually. Do you need anything? I managed to save some things from the fire. And my anvil's whole. I could bang something out. You know, Can use every copper now. A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you?